Hello, I'm Dr. K.K. Mishra. I welcome you all to my YouTube channel, R Classes. This video tutorial is on multiple choice questions on business mathematics. Wherever possible, solutions are also given in the succeeding slides. This is part first. Now come to the questions. Question number 1. Let the sequence be 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, etc. Then this sequence is dash A, an arithmetic sequence, B, a geometric progression, C, a harmonic sequence, or D, none. Here correct option is A, an arithmetic sequence, because you can see here that the difference is the same. 3 minus 1 is 2, 5 minus 3 is 2, 7 minus 5, that is also 2. So this is obviously an arithmetic sequence. 2. In the given arithmetic progression series, find the number of I terms, 5, 8, 11, 14, and so on up to 50. So you apply the formula that Tn is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. You calculate, you will find that none of the options given here correct. So this is here correct option is D. 3. In the given AP series, the term at position 11 would be 5, 8, 11, etc. If you calculate, you will find it to be 35. So correct option is A. 4. For the given arithmetic progression, find the position of first negative term, 50, 47, 44, etc. So here, if you calculate, you will find 18 as the correct option, C. 5. For the given arithmetic progression, find the first negative terms, 50, 47, 44, etc. Calculate, here correct option is A, that is minus 1. 6. A series can either be AP only or GP only or HP only, but not at the same time. Is it true or false? It is false. 7. In the given arithmetic progression, 25 would be a term in it. You need to calculate, the answer will be false. So, correct option is B. 8. Which of the following sequences in AP will have common difference 3 where n is an integer? So, if you look at these closely, you will find D to be the correct option, A n is equal to 5 plus 3 n. 9. If A, B, C are in AP, then which relation between A, B, C can be existing? So, the correct option is C, 2B is equal to A plus B. 10. Let the sum of the three consecutive terms in AP be 180, then middle of those three terms would be dash. Now, you need to apply the formula. You will find it to be 60, that is A option is correct. 11. If A, B, C are in GP, then the equations A x square plus 2 B x plus C is equal to 0 and dx square plus 2 E x plus F is equal to 0 have a common root if D by A, E by B, F by C are in. The correct option is A, AP. 12. If A, B, C are in AP, then though that is a repeated one, here correct option is B, 2B is equal to A plus C. 13. Three numbers form an increasing GP. The middle term is doubled, then the new numbers are in AP. The common ratio of GP is, so here correct option is A, 2 plus root under 3. 14. The sum of n terms of the series 1 by 1.2 plus 1 by 2.3, etc. will be, here correct option is A, n by n plus 1. 15. If 1 by p plus c, 1 by c plus a, or 1 by a plus b are in AP, then which of the following is correct? So, correct option is B, a square, b square, c square shall be in AP. So, correct option is B. 16. The sum of series 1 by factorial 2 plus 1 by factorial 4 plus 1 by factorial 6, etc. is, here correct option is B, e minus 1 in fact whole square by 2e. Question number 17. The third term of a geometric progression is 4. The product of the first 5 terms is, here correct option is B, 4 to the power 5. 18. Let PR be the rth term of an AP for r is equal to 1, 2, 3, n. For some positive integers m and n, we have tm 1 by n and tn 1 by m, then tm n equals, here correct option is C, 1. 19. The sum of two numbers is 13 by 6. An even number of arithmetic means are being inserted between them, and their sum exceeds their number by 1. Then the number of means inserted is, here correct option is C, 6. 20. If the sum of the roots of the quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 is equal to the sum of the squares of their reciprocals, then a by c, b by a, c by b are in, the correct option is c, hp. 21. If 1 by b plus c or 1 by c plus a, 1 by a plus b are in ap, then the correct option is b, a square, b square, c square are in ap. This is again a repeated question that you can refer to. 22. The 35th partial sum of the arithmetic sequence with terms an is equal to n by 2 plus 1. Here, if you calculate, you will find D as correct answer 350. 23. The sum of two numbers is 13 by 6. An even number of arithmetic means are being inserted between them, and their sum exceeds their number by 1. Then the number of means inserted is 6. That is, correct option is C. 24. The first term of a GP is 1. The sum of the third term and fifth term is 90. The common ratio of GP is, the correct option is C, 3. 25. The sum of AP 2, 5, 8 up to 50. If you calculate, SN is equal to twice A, N by 2, 2A plus N minus into D. With this formula, you will find it to be 3775. So correct option is B. 26. If 2 by 3, K, 5 by 8 are in AP, then the value of K is, correct option is B, 31 by 48. 27. The sum of n terms of series 1.1.2 plus 1.2.3, etc., will be A, that is n by n plus 1. 28. If the third term of an AP is 7 and its seventh term is 2 more than 3 times of its third term, then the sum of its first 20 terms is, the correct option is C, 740. 29. If the sum of the first 2 n terms of the AP, 2, 5, 8, etc., is equal to the sum of the first n terms of AP, 57, 59, 61, then n equals, the correct option is C, 11. Now, question number 30. If A is the AM of P and C, and G1 and G2 are 2 GM between them, then the sum of their cubes is, the correct option is B, twice A, B, C. So, this was all about these questions. I just read out the questions and the answers. The important solutions are hints to the questions here from question number 16 are given in these succeeding slides. Wherever you find necessary, you can refer to these solutions. Now, all solutions are given here. You can understand how those answers are reached. So, was all about this particular video tutorial. I hope that you have liked it, and if you have liked it, please do not forget to subscribe my YouTube channel R Classes and press the bell button and pass on to others, those who are needy now and in the future. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much. Have a nice time. Best of luck.